When the man realized that he could no longer touch his wife, he began to realize that he was dead. Just 5 minutes before, there was a coal mine collapse. The man who was working in the coal mine was tragically killed. When his spirit returned to the surface, he found that no one could see him. He just wanted to say goodbye to his wife, but no matter how hard he shouted, his wife just couldn't hear him. But in the crowd, he found a man who could see him.
You hear me?
No, I can't. Please.
Please. Talk to my wife for me. She can't hear me, please. I have to talk to her.
This woman was born with the ability to see ghosts, but she's clearly not comfortable with her gift. She also didn't know how to speak in order to make the man's wife believe what she was saying. She was so nervous that she simply said, "Your husband is here," but the first reaction was that her husband was still alive, so she rushed to the scene of the accident to look for her husband, but then a secondary collapse occurred. The man's wife was also dead. Their daughter, Jenny, was orphaned overnight. 20